All right, guys, joined with the Leeds fan. What was your thought on the game today?
First half was shocking. Could have done better. Second goal in second half.
To be honest, I don't think you really played at your best. I mean, I've watched Leeds this season and you just seemed really flat. You didn't really do much going forward.
No, we didn't.
Who was your standout player tonight for West Brom? If you could have any player from West Brom tonight, would you actually have him?
Robson Carno? Yeah.
I mean, a lot of people will be surprised at that because, you know, before the game when I saw him starting, I wasn't confident, but his goal was brilliant, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, it was. I mean, Peacock Paddle, I mean, I thought he could have done better with saving it. I mean, defence doesn't help. I mean, you're only good as what's in front of you.
Yeah, but I agree.
I think Peacock Paddle could have done a little bit better.
Have you got any positives from tonight at all? I mean, I know it's hard with a 4-1 defeat. I didn't expect that.
We scored a goal. That's the only positive that I can come out with.
Yeah, and what's your hopes for the rest of the season?
Just hope we can, you know, get bounce up. Back and get up.
Well, good luck for the rest of the season. Cheers for
you. Yeah, you too, mate. Thank you. Cheers.